The Butler Area School District is working on a new meal program. After school dinners will help give more kids a place to eat, similar to breakfast or lunches. Now, every Tuesday and Thursday, kids 18 and younger can go to one of the Butler Area elementary schools for a free dinner. The hours are 3:45 until 5 o'clock. They do not need to register for this.